Ain't nobody gonna do it for you. Ain't nobody gonna do it for you. Ain't nobody going to do it for you. Coach, I can't afford to join that community. I'm pregnant and I'm not working full time. I would love to join the community. Send me a DM. I need to hear. I'm gonna have somebody reach out to you. It's only $60 though, babe. It's only $60.
Should I do that?
That's why I want you to join. But I'm gonna tell you right now, being pregnant, you can make money pregnant, girl.
Word.
You can make money pregnant, y'all. Yes, listen, we gotta change our mindset. We gotta change our mindset. We gotta stop having.
It's my queen, y'all.
We gotta start having an abundance mentality.
It's the love of my life. You are my friend.
Let me tell y'all what I'm learning too.
Love of my life.
People be weak. It's like people find significance in being a victim.
Let it all begin.
Wherever you are in life, you chose to be there.
Love of my life.
Every day I wake up, I gotta say, all right, bitch.
That's my job.
Don't focus on problems that ain't yours. You know what works, you know what don't work. Stay focused. I gotta remind myself. I'm Stormy Nicole Wellington, that bitch.
Coach Stormy.
That bad motherfucking bitch.
Yep.
I got everything tangible, materialistic a bitch could want. And I still gotta remind myself
to
check my mind.
You know what I hate about that?
The mind is the devil's workshop. The devil and the
is
mind,
like
the
a
devil
barrier
lives in your
between
mind.
Me and her.
The devil lives in your mind. The devil
so I can't
your
get
thoughts.
To her
because
she got so
lack.
Much goddamn money.
The devil lives in some of your relationships.
And my little
the devil
EBT
lives
card
in your
ain't gonna even crack
fears.
A smile on her
the devil
face.
Lives in your pain. The devil lives in your fucking pocket.
I wish he did,
your
though.
Wallet and your bank account.
Yeah, mine definitely he do. Anybody want to be successful, have a good man and love them, just
we gotta stop being okay
dress like
being
her, look like her, be like
I'm
her,
tell you that right now.
Smell
I'm watching,
like her.
I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with you, man? Boss the fuck up. Like, I can't.
She love.
Man, listen, I can't stand a weak
goddamn money, boy. She love money like
that
I love her.
Shit hurts my nerves.
I'm telling you.
What song is it, Dad? It's like an old man key ring. It's like an old man key. Oh, look.
Yeah.
Oh, who's on? Oh, you lying. You're not even what the fuck a fire on.
Pause for the cause. Oh, okay, now she's back. Damn, look at that pop.
No,
man, I had
like
to record this
like,
shit,
what?
Boy. This is perfect.
All the keys like that.
I mean, this is better than damn near any outfit I think I ever seen her wearing, ever.
Maybe that's what it is.
This is for my
just
house.
Just pajamas.
Maybe that's what it is. I ain't even
this
used
is
it.
For the office.
Look at that button up top.
I don't know these
it's out of there, y'all.
Oh,
all it need
box.
Is me.
And this is for my
that button just teasing you, talking shit to you.
I just ain't seen that.
Look at it. Get your hands out. They gonna wipe it on your shirt. Girl, go.
Listen, get the fuck up.
They gotta
stop
rub.
Stop acting soft. Stop letting people who miserable make you miserable.
Look
stop making people who don't like themselves.
Ooh, did y'all see that?
Make
did y'all
you not like
see
you?
That? This is going on
cut
my OnlyFans, y'all.
The iffy ones.
This is Darren huh? Show going on my OnlyFans. Oh, yeah, hold on. Gotta show some love.
No, girl, you can go everything you want to do today, girl.
Girl, hold my hand, girl.
It's a new day. Wake up. I'm letting y'all know right now. Prepare to be sick of me. Prepare to be sick of me. Look who I spoke to yesterday, Manaya. Look.
Ooh. Manaya. That's my favorite word in the world, Manaya. She damn near named her daughter after me. Look at that tongue.
Let me show you, girl.
Ooh, damn. She named
look,
her daughter down there after me.
Yeah, this shit excites you.
Nine doo-doo.
Yeah, baby, let me tell you something. I'm going to make
myself
a bad
Manaya,
bitch. I ain't even did
African
shit.
For chocolate.
I'm just on, like,
she got a chocolate
I'm just on,
door.
Like,
she got a chocolate friend, too. What's her friend name? Nicole something. Boy, oh my God. Boy, them two Mega Man and Mega Woman. Crippy Naylor in the house.
Only thing I ain't get yet is my check.
Shit. She
boom, boom. I done checked off everything on my bucket.
Hold on, let me see something real quick.
Except my jet.
Except for the jet.
The only reason why I ain't get my jet yet is because I'm scared.
Hold on, let me see something real quick, y'all. Pause for a call. She the truth too, y'all. She the truth too.
Fairy tale wedding, I ain't waiting on that. You know, I girl be waiting on somebody to give him a business. Fairy tale wedding,
what the hell is that? Fairy tale.
Somebody to take care of him, I ain't waiting on that. All I'm waiting on is for me to keep evolving, baby. I've accomplished right. All of the things I want to accomplish. Five gal things.
Look at that mouth. Look at that. What would you do with that tongue? Look at them ears.
Motherfucker ain't give me nothing.
Them ears is cute as a motherfucker. Period. Boy. I think I can make a wish with them motherfuckers. Yeah, it's gonna come true.
I'm proud of me for all my hard work. I'm proud of me for never giving up. I'm proud of me for never doubting and denying myself. Well, I did doubt myself, but I checked myself. I'm proud of me for going from ninth grade education, high school dropout to Bagya. Yeah. I'm proud of me because I'm
ninth grade
internationally. I made it to the ninth grade microphone. Too. Twice. I'm proud of me because I coached 37 families to millionaire, multi-millionaire status. I'm proud of me because I did it, and I used to be a stripper.
Ooh.
I used to be a schemer.
Damn, I wish I would have met her in them good
I'm
old
proud of me
days.
People tried to tear me down, and they couldn't even fuck with me. You feel me? I'm
nigga.
Proud of me. Damn it.
We
let's
hustling
go.
Up Cab Fair to leave
I'm
without the
me,
club.
God damn it. Cause ain't too many black
she
want to
know if I still got some,
like a real girl
some singles
like
left.
Oh, I'm proud of me.
Probably don't. Her gave me. Them all to her in there.
I'm proud of me. Not proud of. Proud.
Gotta
damn
check
it.
My sock. Hold on, let me check my sock. They be like, yeah, check your sock. Check
no
your sock.
Fuck out of here. Proud.
Give me something in your sock. A little extra 20 and a 10 and a 5.
Got a housekeeper 6 days
your
a week.
Your lunch, your weed, and your gas money.
Me? I got a payroll. I pay people every week. Never miss a check. Ask any of my employees.
I got paid
did I ever
one,
have to call them and say, oh,
1 week this
oh,
whole
I'm
year.
Sorry. Even during COVID,
I'm still living
they got
off
their
that check.
You feel
bro.
Me? Never had to ask for a break. Hey, can I just pay you half? No. Every week. Oh, I want to say I'm proud of me.
Look at her
I
lips,
I want to say
though.
I'm proud of you, Stormy.
Look at them lips.
Ain't nobody give me no handouts.
Natural
as
lips.
A matter of fact, COVID's coworkers, decoys come and try to steal my swag. Oh,
look at her homegirl, workout partner. That's Trina in the background.
Fuck out of here. I'm she proud of you. Whoever don't
bang.
Like me, fuck them. Period. I like me.
Who don't
what's
like you?
Up?
Who don't I like you? Hell yeah. That's me. Ooh. Oh, God damn, girl. Ooh.
Damn it. Shit.
Her husband a lucky
damn
ass
it.
Nigga, boy.
Period. I'm proud of me.
She probably be draining the sauce
can't
out that
wait on
nigga, too,
to be
man.
Proud of
God
you.
Damn. You probably be hiding from her ass because she got all
and
that energy.
Self.
Come on,
you
let's
sound
go.
Crazy.
She on the treadmill waiting on his ass. Come on.
You, and they mad with they motherfucking self.
He like, what? Damn, girl,
what?
I just gave you 25 minutes.
What's
bitch,
wrong with
an
you?
Hour
what's
early.
Wrong with me? What's right with me is I'm celebrating my motherfucking self today. December 9th. Number 9 is my favorite number, and I'm feeling good.
Mine too, 9 is.
You ain't never see a bad bitch feel good.
Shit.
Here it is.
I love the way she say that, don't y'all? Look at that Good Morning America coffee cup. That's where she gonna be at. Look, she got a whole bunch of friends too. God damn. 464.
Yay! I'm proud of me.
If anybody wanna see some math I've been working on, real quick. It's only math, process of time, came to pass. This is not about a game. This is about Cain and Abel. Brought his first flock and fat. Therefore, he brought the spirit to the body, and the Lord respected that. His brother Cain brought turmoil through corruption from the ground. Lot said, I don't like that. That's the combination that the people now is using. That's a religion. All had no Allah had no respect. That means reciprocation to Cain. Cain was very wroth. WROTH, which I put right next to it as WHITE. Not saying that wroth is white, but I just said that. They say his countenance fell.
Without me.
September 12, 6, 6. Good morning, coach.
I would have lost it all.
Me too.
Now I see that God at me was there for me, and I can't say never would have made it.
And I didn't.
Never would have made it without me.
No, I wouldn't. And I didn't. You're right. Look at that button, though. Girl, man,
never
that button's gonna go at
it.
Shit.
Oh, I never made
y'all, who else look good in a pajama set like that? Wait till she kick that leg up.
Me.
Creepy Nayla. She just had a baby. She lucky, man. I wish I had one.
I would have lost it all.
But now I see.
But now I see how we was there for me, me and God, I say.
That song is true when it is true. It feels so good when it comes through. But on the other side of that coin, when it don't come through, and you just left miserable and alone too, that's the version I got.
If I want to do that, what they got to do with you? What my smoking got to do with you? What they got to do with you?
Man, I know if I ever meet her, boy, I should run up in her again, boy. I'm going to give me a fake little
what
ass hug and kiss.
What do I do got to do with you?
A rip. You know you got to fake that kiss like you ain't, like
what
you ain't
do,
know your lips
do,
was that close
to
her cheek.
You.
And shit, you just,
I'm just trying
going
to help
for
y'all
the ear
understand.
Or something.
This is what
I'm going to kiss the ear. Side her forehead. I'm going to kiss something.
Happy looks like. As a matter of fact, watch this. Y'all would see some
might as
well
just
shit.
Grab
I mean,
both cheeks. Fuck
it.
Go on ahead and fuck shit up. They, her
this.
Security crowd going to beat your ass. 15 holes going to stump you out in stilettos. They're going to be aiming
watch
for spots. Then they probably know martial arts too. And then they all know martial arts going for that spot. They just want to just flip you by your nuts. I'm like, damn, girl, hold my hand, bitch. I just got out. I don't know what happened to me. Jesus told me to do it. Stormy. Jesus told me to walk right up on you and rip them goddamn titties out that damn shirt right now, girl. Because he want to see them fly. Yes, he do. And he want me to be mad enough to do it. Them titties, them breasts is perfect size for my hands. Both hands, look at them. This is not for y'all. This is going on my only fans.
Come on, sing it with me.
I'm a free willie to this song.
I would have lost my mind.
Now I see. This lady is a true soldier for God. Yes, she is. Brittany from the A. Oh. Somebody from Socorro. Hey, Socorro.
You
made it. And I didn't. Without my blood, I would have lost it all. Y'all know his countenance fell. And I wrote, counting, his mouth is what fell. His adding fell. That's what falls. That's why you got to keep your mouth in check. And that's why Americans is not taught math. Math of science. Math of life. Math of reciprocation. How did the devil get the better hand in this scenario over the God-fearing man Abel? Because the devil in this scenario, played by Cain, went to the earth. Remember, he was a tiller of the ground. What did the Jews do? They took your land from you. And then they did what? They rose up against Abel, and struck him down. And that's how I noticed these Jews. That's how I noticed these Jews is able to take out us black men. Because they take our land from us. And they change the land around. Let me show y'all something. Hold up. This will work for time if y'all don't know how to read it. I'm telling you. This will work for time anyways, even if you do know how to read it, because you ain't going to do nothing.
Come on.
We coming, girl.
Come on. Testify.
Hallelujah.
Stronger.
What you
with?
Stronger.
What you with?
Stronger.
Hey, much better. Look at my flowers. Look what I did. Look how I treat myself.
That kind of looked like my backyard on
122nd
and Little Almost Bed.
I treat myself like a
Little Almost Bed. Look. And Adam knew Eve, his wife, and she conceived and bare Cain and said, I have gotten a man from the Lord. Do y'all know what that means? Later on down the line, this same Cain mouth was cursed. And this is what a lot of women say to these brothers. I got a man. That ain't usually good. That's not usually good when you hear that. I don't really know how many brothers like to hear that. I have gotten a man from the Lord. She's telling Cain she has a man. Cain lineage fell all the way through later on down here somewhere to where the father, what was his name, Joseph or Jacob, had to kick one of his brothers, one of the 12 tribes, out for doing what? The same thing right here. It just, history repeats itself. Going into the bed of his mother. Not saying Cain did that. I'm just saying something else. The mathematics of Cain, which could have been Satan. So Satan created Cain's mathematics, not Adam. Abel was a keeper of the sheep, meaning he was a prophet, an entertainer, a messenger, a musician. He was cool with the people. But Cain was a tiller of the ground. He had the land. In the process of time, it came to pass. What came to pass? His first placement went to him from a process of time. That word process is where witchcraft is at, because they process in time. Process food. Process pussy. Process friendship. Process goddamn knockoff drugs. We want originality, not imitated process shit. And that's what Cain brought. That process shit. And God said, no, I don't want that.
I may stumble and I may fall.
Abel, He brought the firstness. He brought the firstness of the flock. And he brought the fat there too. He brought both. The spirit and the body. She called somebody a sucker.
All this feeling sorry for yourself, pity party, bull crap you on. I want to dedicate this song to you.
This is the most beautiful as I ever seen her skin, boy.
So I want to dedicate this to those of you that know that you need to stop acting like a sucker. Kissable
cheeks right there.
Tighten up. Both sides. Get up. You feel me?
Hell yeah. You know you've been I'm about to get up and wash my funky ass up at 7:57.
Oh, crying all day, feeling all
emotional. Did y'all hear that? I caught that, y'all.
I want to dedicate this to y'all. I caught that, y'all. I got to go on meditation in my community. I got to go Freedom Friday. You're going on my
only friend.
We paying
y'all never heard her say that before.
When money ain't a thing, so I want to dedicate this to all the softies.
You might get it out again.
Everyone that's turned into a sucker.
Oh, she talking about my pinky.
Everyone that's acting like life ain't gonna be lifing. I wanna dedicate this to all the weaklings out there who's just been acting like they ain't got no backbone. Like you just so weak. Like
Arik Kalanee said, no cotton balls.
Cotton balls, this is for you.
Damn, girls be snapping on niggas, man.
This song does something to you. This is for all the cotton balls in the world.
Call you cotton balls.
That's crying all day like you a sucker. Like life don't happen. Life gonna happen. But you gotta know that everything gonna work out in the end.
Damn.
Everything always
if
works
life
out
was that
end,
good,
baby.
Girl, I would be with you at the end.
Everything always works out for me.
If not
works
her,
on,
boy, I'm telling you, she got a friend named Nicole. Oh my God, boy.
Come on.
Lord, I got to do a whole
you
chapter
for
on
a
Nicole
reason.
Fan
I gotta
chocolate
use that
ass.
Shit, you feel me?
Oh, she playing that gospel. Boy, Lord knows how I feel about gospel, man. I ain't even gonna tell y'all how I feel. I ain't gonna... Lord. And Abel, he also brought the firstness of his flock and of the fat thereof, both. Not just the seven. Not just the Holy Spirit. Not just them lies that they telling you in the church. Only God is good. No. God can't be good without equality. You have to put the earth in its proper place, the woman in its proper place, the devil in its proper place as servants. For before God can be good. The church always lie to us and just say God is good. You just pray and he gonna make a way. No, get your ass up. The devil ain't evil. Your ignorant ass is evil. You ignorant to who the devil is evil. The devil is to be a servant and a slave. That's it. These Christian churches who took Cain's religion over Abel's religion. That's why they teach you to hate right now to this day Abel's religion. Listen. But until Cain and to his offerings, he had not respect. He did not reciprocate the church's religion. That's why right now the church is killing off God's true people. And he was wroth. And his continence fell. Look how they spell it. C-O-U-N. That's count, nigga. That's math. That's what's going to get you into heaven. That's what I got right here. Math. Yo, his math, his counting was wrong.
Lord, to stay in a mindset of doubt. Because whatever
I
your
wish
mind
I could,
is a,
boy.
Your mind
I
would, is a garden.
All over her, boy.
Your
But with Abel, and the Lord had respect unto Abel and to his offerings. That's reciprocation, because Abel was able to reciprocate properly what Allah was about. Not what Cain was doing. Not what the church in this present time is doing. That's why it's off balance. This is what the white man, this is what the Jewish man is doing to the black man mathematically and to win. Cain talked with Abel, his brother. Abel gave Cain knowledge, spirit, substance that Cain wasn't able to get. And he told him about that. So Cain, Abel taught him about the spirit. Cain became mad. And that's true, because we know these devils stay up under black men's mouth listening to every word we say so they can learn some game. And it came to pass when they were in the field that Cain rose up against Abel, his brother, and slew him. Rose up against Abel. That was only through a procession of time, by first taking the land, turning your natural resources into grocery stores and chaining them off and putting cages around them, taking your land, taking your woman. That's the mathematics of Satan from Cain. Taking all these things. And then he can rise up on you and strike you down. That's why we as black people and God-fearing people have to get our own land back from Cain. Back from these Jews. You go into every project he's owned by the same white devils who sitting in the courthouse sending you to prison for you committing crimes in the projects that they put you in, because they devils of the land.